Hello everyone, I am Deepak from Udaan class 10. Now I will discuss on the Social Science SSLC 2023 blueprint. This blueprint is based on the model question paper. As you know that the SSLC textbook has been revised from this year. Okay, so let us begin our discussion. See, from history part, there are total 9 chapters. Okay, so the first chapter is you will be getting 3-mark question, that is understanding based question. You should be able to write. If it is 3 marks, you should at least write 6 to 8 points. So 6 points are necessary to answer, and you will get 4-mark question on this in the model question. So total 7 marks from the first chapter. In second chapter, no question has come, and the impact of British rule in India has come 4 marks understanding based question, and for 4 mark you should be able to write 8 points, and the star indicates that there is an option. Okay, so you will be having all question and you should be able to answer one of that. Okay, so next, from opposition to the British rule in Karnataka and warriors of Mysuru, you will be having 3 mark question understanding level, and social and religious reform movement 2 mark question. And the first war of Indian independence, one objective came is knowledge based question, that is objective based, and 2 mark question, total 3 mark from that chapter. The freedom struggle 3 marks, India after independence, one knowledge based question, one objective and one line question, two, and total mark for in this total history section is 25 mark. Okay, so total you will be having 25 mark from the history section. Then there is a political science. Okay, 4 chapters of political science, and see, challenges of India and their remedies, one objective question, 2 mark question, that is or, and 4 mark question has come from this. So total 7 mark from this. No mark has come from relationship, India's relationship with other countries. Maybe you can expect one question from this. Okay, world challenges and India's role, no question has appeared. World organization, one mark question, and 3 mark question, that is about UNO, aims of UNO. So total 11 mark you will expect from the political science. Then we'll come to sociology. Okay, so there are total 4 chapters of sociology, and from sociology, social stratification, you will get 1 objective and 2 mark question, and the 2 mark question will be of or. Okay, you will be getting option, total 3 mark, and work and economic balance, 1 objective question, collective behavior and protest, 1 mark, one liner, direct you should answer, and social challenges you should write 3 mark questions. Okay, so total 8 marks you can expect from the sociology. Now geography, will come to geography. Okay, see, Indian geography and position and physical features 3 mark question. Okay, Indian seasons 2 mark, Indian soil 4 mark question, Indian forest 1 mark, Indian water resources 1 mark, Indian land use and agriculture 3. So mineral and power resources, transport and communication has got no marks. India major industries 1 mark. Okay, so total geography section will be having 17 marks. Now come to economics. Okay, see, in economics, economy and government, 1 objective and 3 mark question, to total 4 mark from economy and government. Rural development 2 mark question, and public finance and budget 1 mark. So total 7 mark you can expect from the economics. Now lastly, from the business studies, you will be having banking transaction 1 mark and 1 objective, so total 2 marks. Entrepreneurship 3 mark or question. This or question might be from entrepreneur also or from banking also, it is merger of both. Okay, and consumer education protection 2 marks, so total 7 mark you can expect. And lastly, 1 skill based question you will get, that is India map, 1 mark is allotted for drawing, and 4 marks is for the location. You should trace the location on the map which you have drawn. So total grand total is 80 mark paper. Okay, now we will see the, if you are understanding this, kindly like, share to all and subscribe. Okay, so share to all your friends so that they will able to know this. Now this question paper design has been provided by the KSEB. Okay, so this is our subject code is 85E. E means English, K means Kannada there, and they are from this year. It is theme based. So before there was chapter based, but now onwards it is theme based. Okay, now same pattern has been followed while designing the model question paper of 2023 also, which is provided by KSEAB. Now from history you will be having total 25 marks. Okay, from political science it is 11 mark, from sociology it is 8 mark, from geography it is 22. So you can see that when you see to this, history and geography are the highest scoring, and the least scoring, least marks appearing in the exam are economics and business studies, which carries economic and business studies carries 7 marks each. So total 80 marks. When I just take some, if you just go in detail, now this chart indicates the number of questions appearing here. The bracket indicates the number of question and outside number indicates the number of marks. So you will be having from history total 2 MCQs, two one-liners, two liners, 3 marks of 3 questions and 4 marks too. So total 11 questions you will be getting, as it is mentioned here. So 25 marks 11. Similarly, if you just go through this, you can see that you will be getting only 5 questions from political science. Okay, total marks is 11. 5 questions from sociology, 8 marks, and 9 questions from the geography, okay, 22 mark. Then 4 questions from economics, 7 mark, and 4 questions from business studies, 7 marks. So total you will be having 38 questions, and in that one will be map, it will be from geography only, and 80 questions will be having. Okay, so like this the question paper has been designed, and you can see that this year, okay, the 24 marks will be easy one, that is 30%, 50% will be average, and remaining 20% will be very difficult one. Okay, I hope you understand, you understood this. So kindly like, share to all your friends and others, and don't forget to subscribe for more. Okay, thank you.